Even like missing anything, dude.
No fear.
He's not gonna tell you. You think he'll tell you? Watch him beast you. He's gonna be like, yeah, I get extra 2080 every trade. Just don't see it.
He has like 500 more range. He shoots out like a hurricane auto attack.
Oh. What should we do? I don't think we should invade for sure. With
Invade's kinda
Wukong,
weak.
nah, just because Wukong has no TP and this asshole wants a TP top and stack, we're fucked.
I've got more Q, at least in Q follow-up. And you can Q, right? I'll Q with mine.
Yeah, I'll Q and then I'll AFK because I took Q level 1 against Akali. I like how we have Lee Sin and yeah, no, he picked it after the Kali pick. He was gonna pick it anyways, but good. We have easiest gank mid. This is how you get people to gank your lane, by the way. I'm a feed uncontrollably. Please camp mid.
You're
It's not
trying.
true, but that's how you get someone to gank your lane. Damn it! Unless you have a fucking shitter as a duo Q partner ruining your plan. Oh shit, we're fucked. He's feral. Nice.
They won't catch me.
God, I missed like 10 fucking creeps.
Yeah, I just missed 2 creeps right now. It's all good. Why is he top? And like, this guy's freezing his fucking lane.
Is this guy dead? Yeah.
Wow. Nice. I am so fucked mid lane now.
They won't catch me. An enemy has been slain.
Not bad, not bad.
Nice. Nice ganks, dude.
He's trying a little too hard.
Bet you anything Lee Sin comes back and kills us both. Yeah. Well, at least I kill him and take his fucking buffs out.
That's good. But at least he's dead.
Nope. Like I said, this guy's capable of the stupidest shit.
Dear God, you stop the brave, man.
We got this, though. We got this.
Got the late game scaling.
I'm only 3 CS behind, besides him feeding the shit out of, the mid laner and getting camped. Because, like, the guy was, like, camping around here. And I was frozen here.
Nice.
I think I'm a level up, like, not a level, but some AXP up on, him too, so I don't think I'm gonna get.
Oh, I hit a binding. Nice.
Oh, nope, never mind. This guy hit fucking 6. Rowdy. What is this guy doing, level 3?
I don't know. He's scouting for me, man. I like it. Oh, police mid.
Oh, well, I'm fucked.
Oh, nice. I mean, you're trading some... 1-for-1 with the gang, so it's not that bad.
This is so bullshit, dude.
Yeah, I feel you, dude. You're doing whatever you can with the second Lee Sin. One jump ahead of you.
Alright, we're good. I can shit on Akali now.
Nice. Okay. I guess feeder central over here.
What the fuck?
Did he take it with his red?
No! My fucking E just glitched again, like, over the wall. Like, it's not that I went over and then it just popped me back. That was so dumb. I almost killed him, too.
This lane's really boring, actually. I'm just shoving. But I'll take it.
Careful. Ollie's, Mia and she went. Yeah. She's.
Oh, yeah, she is.
She's roaming.
Oh, he's right there.
I'm shoving.
What's up, Sarah? You can burst the fuck out of somebody.
Oh! Damn.
On the locker.
Yeah, I fucked up. I E'd and then he just all in me.
Interesting.
I didn't flash.
No fear. Oh, God, fucking suck.
She went to shop.
Okay.
That's why I didn't say anything when you were doing that dive, because I didn't want to distract you with that. But now she's Mia, so she could come through lane.
You got wards, so. Oh, lane's whatever. Oh, what a god, dude.
Oh my god, dude. Bullshit.
I don't think we can do this drag.
Nope. I got no ulti. Kali has blue, so she's gonna do work. Nice.
Oh yeah, go in, baby. Oh, what a wuss.
I thought he was gonna go in, dude.
I thought so too. Morgue's coming down. Help you guys.
I was actually legitimately like, oh shit.
Oh my.
Whoa! Insect! Holy shit!
Oh, Wukong's coming. I'm coming for the big plays.
Oh my god.
You ready for an insect?
I'm ready, dude. Nice. Focus the support! Ignite the support! Nice, dude. That was a good insect. That's an insect. Alright, go bottom, dude. Redeem's getting his ass kicked. What is this guy doing, though?
Hello?
Hello?
Respond, team?
Oh, we're going on now. Kali, right here. Kali. Kali.
I got you, man. One auto attack. Yeah.
Nice. I'm getting back into the game. Oh my god, the spite though.
Don't worry. He knew I had it.
You're a god, man.
Thanks. You too.
Nice smite. That's why we're not doing Barons, by the way. That's what I wanted to say, but I kind of lost my train of thought. Yeah. Loading screen.
Oh!
Yo, Gleave doesn't. Yeah. Leave doesn't want to lane with you, dude.
Oh, I got turret for you down here, man.
Nice, I got 1600 now. I got Rod, dude. You want to go mid, though? Because I don't want to die here.
If I die, I call him a rage quit, but yeah.
You probably are. She has hex deck. Whatever.
Yeah, she's bottom, though. You might need to cover mid for one wave before I come.
Yeah, I can do that. Gleave is doing great. We're fine.
Fucking assassin meta. Dear god.
It's all assassin, dude. Except, it's not really because it's just feeding fucking Bull Belter for free.
I think it's like a feed fest between, like, both of you guys.
Hell no, dude. I'm the 1v2 constantly, man.
Oh, you are actually, because Elise is bottom.
I see that. Do you think he's gonna dive me though? That is oh my god, this fucking ward was the best ward I've ever placed in my life.
I see that shit from here, by the way.
Yeah, good.
Hit the binding! Yeah,
damn. I got him though.
How do you always go one for one? You were literally Jesus.
I try my best, man. We got tower top. Cool.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is Usopp going back, dude? They could have just fucking take the shit. Your turret has been destroyed. Okay, it's
shoot
not
the binding,
up.
Baby. Shoot the binding.
Alright, I would go heal up, bro. Cause,
I'm gonna do one more wave.
Akali's gonna be back, just saying.
I think I'm afraid I'm doing one more wave. Don't tell me I'll live my life.
Oh no, you have R, never mind. You're good.
No fear. Please, Usopp, please. Thank you. I thought he was gonna attack. Actually, I push one more.
I hear you back. Fucking like spamming the keys. Like, please.
Everything buddy's missing except Lulu. Not my bad.
Yeah, I bet you anything Akali's coming bottom, because fuck that guy. One jump ahead of you. They're not doing that. What the fuck?
Baron in five, guys.
Oh, nice.
Let's see if he gives it to you. What a nice guy. See, at least he feeds and like gives you shit, you know?
Yeah. True, it could be worse. He's fed and not giving me shit.
Yeah.
It's actually good too, because when he's ahead, he doesn't give me shit, even if he's ahead by like one kill on the jungler.
Oh, that guy's not okay. Wow.
Oh god, Wukong's going in.
Yeah, I'm going in too, man.
Oh, he's still in there.
Oh, is this the turnaround? Oh, it is the turnaround.
Nope. Is that Redeem team? Oh shit, who has that blue?
Trinket. Me.
Nice. Oh my god.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
Yo,
dead.
They both use flashes. Janna no flash, Akali no flash.
Yeah, I have jump.
Do you think I can flash in on this guy and kill him?
He has flash and everything though. Oh, there's a pull belter right here.
Yeah, I'm going. Okay, run back. Oh, run out, run out, run out.
Get the fuck in. At the TP, three.
I think we can go in if Wukong comes with ult.
It's a flash.
Fuck.
I used DFG. Fuck!
You got a flash out of that, it's not a big deal. Drags up in 30.
Yeah, but I didn't need to use DFG, dude.
No, I was like, bomb one tank, so.
Alright, I'm going bottom. Let's back out.
You need a group if possible.
Yeah, but we can't fight. 35 to my ult.
Yeah.
Oh! Come on, let's go! What? I got legs, so
We have to just stall, dude.
Yeah, let me push mid.
Like, we'll win 100%, we just have to wait. This guy has to stop being dumb.
Pretty brave, that's all I gotta say.
Okay, we're gonna go around, but be careful of this pick. Oh, are they doing it? Yeah.
There's an Elise on me.
I told you. Do you have lifesteal?
No, I don't.
You wanna just give it up?
We could just let me vamp off that. 3%. Just take this. My credit.
Honestly, we just let them take it. They're pussying out, they don't want to do it.
I think they're low as well.
You want to go top and clear that shit?
We have ults now, we fight. I just got positioned carefully. It fell up.
Okay, because Kog'Maw's back, we gotta go now.
I'm all way.
Oh, okay.
Lag.
I'm choking. Just give this shit up. Give it up. God damn, dude. I spaghettied all over the floor.
You are god at this game.
Yo, shut the fuck up, dude. That was the only derp in this game. We missed Fizz ult. Just go over here. Just fucking defend that. I'll be there. I'll be ready.
Yeah.
Yo, what if I told you that was all planned because I knew we were gonna lose that fight because your dumbass was chunked?
I'll still find a fight, what the hell?
Yeah, it doesn't mean we'll win it, dude, what the fuck?
You guys got tank, man.
We have no tank, dude, everyone's fucking full damage here.
Oh, let's go top. Let's grab this. You have ult now soon, right?
Yeah, I have ult and DFG. Right now.
Can you not miss it this time?
Yeah, no, that was zoning. Oh, he's going in and we're not even- Oh, that insect though.
Yo, here comes a cleanup, man.
Nice. That was a good trade, dude.
Yeah. We saved the turret at least, you know?
Alright, so what's gonna happen here? What's going down?
I don't know, we're gonna kill somebody, right? Lulu shouldn't have ult.
He's BMing, dude. Okay, yeah, let's back out. Oh! Damn. Yeah, that was not good. We didn't have anything, dude. That sucked. I got Janna tornadoed before I could go on the Kali. That they were going on the turret. What the nice! Okay. That is so fucking epic.
The comeback factor's still here, man.
I mean, they just have to stop being retarded and then good.
That's asking for too much in solo queue.
He wasn't out, dude.
Nope, I got Zerx now.
Oh, damn.
I think he'd want anything at this point, bro. He doesn't have gold for shit. Sick plays, dude. He literally used money to make those plays. If you didn't see him popping blue and red pots to make those epic plays. Oh shit, I'm dead, dude. There's three people over here.
I don't think we can Baron, but I mean...
I mean, you know... Yes. I'd rather get on to the next game, quickly. Oh shit, Elise is there. Yeah, I'd peel off.
Oh, we burned a TP, good job, boys.
This game is so stupid. Yo, Worth, dude, we got Lulu and we traded for you, man. No one important died, Kappa.
Yeah, because your fucking Annie is in my lane. What the fuck?
This morgue is just like, fuck me.
Oh, Reginald. Don't do that. Just jokes. Yo, but seriously, what the fuck, Redeem?
What is this
He
guy
was
doing?
So free, dude. He could've executed.
I feel like our team is tilting.
Yeah, because he's super fit.
I'm gonna be real with you. I'm tilting right now. Nah, it's cool, it's cool. It's only 13 and 19. I mean, they don't have Baron yet, right? Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh my. I got cock blocked to like no extreme.
Wow, I just got bursted. Hella hard. No, never surrender, dude. I had 1800 gold right there, I would've killed him. I can kill him 1v1.
Alright, well.
I don't think the Kali's that fed.
I don't think the Leeson... Can the Leeson do it?
They don't have, What is he doing? They don't have Baron yet. They don't have Baron yet.
Oh, they're gonna have it in like 10 seconds.
Okay, now, okay, yeah. No, I should have surrendered.
No fear. Not this guy. I'm
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, yeah, get over here.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Shit hurts, man.
Oh, yeah, I have no armor. That's a struggle right there.
61 armor, okay? No additional armor. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. They're gonna dive us. Our Lee Sin's gonna not do anything because his confidence is so low right now. I'm gonna win because he's not gonna kill himself.
Okay.
Under tower. Well, not this tower.
Okay.
No one's ready for this shit. I'd say inner tower. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, that's not under tower. That's definitely not under tower.
That guy got crit heals dead. Oh, go, you stop. Yeah.
Take it. Take the Q. Oh, shit. Yo, this is a dream right here. Not really. Because we have no fucking tank, man. We're stalling, dude. Oh shit. Oh, he kicked him out. Oh, yeah, yeah. That was not helping that. All right. I don't know. You just don't hug a wall when there's an Akali that's fed on the
die. Yeah, yeah. You just clear that ward right there. You can get one shot. You know?
Oh boy, that means more farm for you, by the way, on the bot lane.
You mean top lane, right? No, I'm doing doubles. Don't worry about it, man.
Nah, you know the game's over when we're fighting for CS. It's so fucking over, dude. Yeah. When it gets to that point where it's just like, fuck, man.
Yeah, you want me to have this? Or you have this?
I mean, man.
That's a struggle right there.
I'm kind of starving here, you know?
It's like we get the last slice of pizza. Even though I do have 230 farm.
Yeah. Fuck. This was the freest game. If Lee Sin just farmed the jungle, bro, like, we would have won this game.
And not suicide? Yeah, I agree.
I don't know why they keep trying to like discuss shit like redeem team.
Yeah, just... we were so much stronger.
It's like, yeah, we were, but like we weren't grouped. Like, oh, big
wow, what a play, man.
Oh.
Oh, that's.
Oh, that is a good pull.
Oh my, I got fucking knocked.
Okay, I got the Kali. Oh, we didn't have Morgana there.
Oh.
Did she die?
I think so.
Damn. Alright. I'm gonna say it's over now.
Victory!
I love the red splash art at the end of the game.
I got a green one, not sure about you.
Oh shit, yeah, no, I'm colorblind, bro.
I lost
bro.
11 points, not too bad.